What was the inspiration for the film?
The inspiration for Burlesque was the burlesque from that originated in Europe in the, you know, 18th century, which was, you know, a pastiche of wonderful entertainment, basically, you know, just shows that were filled with song and dance and comedy and parody, and that were intended and, you know, designed for mass culture.
You wrote the role of Ali for Christina Aguilera. What was it about her that made it perfect for the role?
I wanted an actress to play Ali who, obviously, somebody who had an extraordinary voice, an instrument that when she opened her mouth and sang that it would be, you know, that chilling experience. You know, I wanted somebody beautiful, and I wanted somebody who I felt, you know, could handle the role as an actress. She always just jumped out at me, you know, and it was always in my head. I really couldn't see anybody else, and I felt the same way about Cher.
When did Cher come on board? Did you approach her?
Well, Christina was on board first, and then, you know, I started going after Cher in a big way after I got Christina. And, you know, it was a long process and no small task.
Was it difficult to recreate the Burlesque Lounge?
We really had to invent it from scratch, you know. I knew what I wanted it to look like, and we built it from the ground up. We really wanted it to look authentic, and it really, really does, you know, from the floorboards to the chandeliers, you know.
The other dancers in the film, they're all fantastic. Were they actresses?
All the dancers in the movie are professional dancers. We really didn't have any burlesque dancers in the movie. They're all professional dancers. Some of them actually, as you saw, you know, I cast as actors in the movie and became actors as a result of me casting them in the movie.